probably move to Packers Estate. You guys should probably get some FOB set up. And if you guys do capture Market, I will take my small squad and go to Hillside Estate and cap it.
All right, so you're saying squad one go directly to Packers Estate?
Yes.
Raj.
What's going on, guys?
All right, fellas, we're going to go straight to Packers Estate, and we're going to fucking
strong run. All right, I'm going to set my squad up. Small squad, though. We'll make it work. Everybody left last game, though, real quick.
You want me to do that? That could go on forever.
Why did I just fucking reload? That's a fucking problem I have. Chronic reloader. Let me just fucking reload my gun. No reason not to.
Yeah, we're gonna help you take Market, and then if you defend that, I'll move my guys out.
Alright guys, right at that sword marker, I'm gonna put a rally down right there, so we're gonna try and get there.
Defend Market? Alright.
Stop shooting. Stop.
Stop it. Stop shooting. Stop. Oh, people are funny, man. They take games too seriously. In the end, it's still a game. Come on, baby. Usain Bolt style. If I can just get to that fucking rally point, I can fucking lay down and take a break. Put a rally down.
Where do you want FOBs placed?
Can't be FOBs.
I'll just mark my spots, I guess.
Alright. What about for... Wait,
They're the observation markers.
Can you place FOBs that close?
Yeah, guys, I'm going to drop a FOB inside here. All right, not a FOB, rally,
yeah,
guys.
No. Set yours up. Why not? Set it close.
Rally down, rally down.
I'm placing. Whoever just said, can I just set up a FOB on Market? I'm setting FOBs up on Market. I'm the primary squad on Market. Don't fuck with me.
Should I set up another one over here? That's what I'm trying to say.
Ooh, gotta love it. Gotta love the fucking arguments.
We're never going to get back.
Instead of taking fucking advice or... The guy is just being a dick.
Market!
Squad 1, do you have an idea of where you're gonna put yours?
If anything, I'll put it up north. I gotta make sure I give you guys enough room.
Put it on...
If I put it on the point, you guys won't...
You need to build up that place, but if you do build it on the point, you might get taken...
The fact that
you feel confident about putting it...
Don't put it on a point.
Thank you.
Yeah,
listen, if I put it on the point, it's gonna fuck you guys. So I'm gonna put it probably north of the point.
Good. Put it
good.
Don't put it in the compound north, because that's the number one place to look. And it's easy to take down.
Well, there's not much cover around here, so.
There's a little shack. You passed up the road. I marked it with an arrow.
If I put a FOB there, it's gonna fuck everybody else from putting FOBs anywhere else. Just saying.
Alright,
is this map
that close?
Yeah, this map is not very wide.
Yeah, it's close. Yeah, I know. I'm
just
saying, because that upper
let's clear this out.
Not in the point, and it's really
expect,
easy to take
expect them here.
Find something, use it. It's whatever.
Sick name, bro.
Guys, we're not capping. That makes me think that they're in here with us.
No, the other spawn. I mean, flag isn't cap yet.
Oh, Rod, yep. Good call. My bad.
You good, dog?
Hey,
Would somebody in the squad mind leaving somebody of mine?
All right, listen, I need two guys to come with me. We're going to push north, and we're going to put a fob up north in the compound. The rest of you guys stay there and wait for it to cap. Oh, shit, they're coming. Never mind.
Contact's closed. 285.
You're right fucking there, ain't you? You get one fucking frag? Yeah, I got contacts. 285 west. Fuck, this is bad for me. Bad spot.
I'll try to get you up, Mike. So. I'm on the other side of the compound.
Fucking bad.
Copy. I'm in the middle of the road. It's probably a little hard to get to me.
All right, guys. Is everybody else in here, too?
I'm in cap range, yeah.
Hey, 6-0, other side of that door, you're about to see some action here in a few moments. They're coming. Can they actually shoot through these fucking crates? Hey, can they shoot through crates yet? Is that, like, a thing in this yet?
There's a guy directly northwest, like, all the way far from 200 meters out.
Yeah, he's trying to flank us.
Yeah, my
yeah just killed two. My location just south of you, squad lead.
Bad idea.
Right outside in the bush at 255.
They got me.
Looking at the goddamn bodies. I was trying to get up. Fucking what's his face? He shot me.
Sorry.
Okay. Squad lead, about 170 from your location. 170. There's a squad coming down the river.
Yeah, Raj. Got eyes. 170. I hear their feet. Not completely close, but yes.
Who said that? Which one?
There's a squad up down south. Three.
Trying to avoid
there's a squad
them.
Down south. Actually, it might be two squads.
They just smoked out. They're coming in.
They don't see us. I don't think.
Watch entrance.
Yeah, they're by us. They're getting really close.
Anybody's got a frag? Frag that fucking entrance. Fuck. This is getting bad. Really? Fucking really?
Medic, please. Guys, please.
I got a whole squad, 255.
Guys, they're coming in the fucking main entrance here. Down. You down on the roof? Come on, baby. Sounded like fucking got shot behind me.
Right as you come here, we get shot.
Hey, Snuggles, you up?
Hey.
Contacts are right there in the...
Yep.
Yeah, I got contacts coming west.
You see where the markers couple
coming here too?
The,
okay.
Enemy markers are right there.
I'm pushing up. Come on, you motherfucker. To your face. Only need one fucking bullet. We need backup right now at fucking Packer Estate.
It gets... Whoa.
Alright, should I move out then? Oh, I think I'm...
Hey, Snuggles, are about to come through this west door. I got him walking outside the wall here.
I'm flanking on two squads right now.
Roger.
Let's just stay quiet for a second.
Roger.
I mean, just hold off the best you can.
Well, I got your door pretty covered.
I got eyes. Yeah, I got a gun.
I got two down on me.
Roger. I got eyes on this door now.
Where's the contact squad on? South.
Contact is almost direct south, Squad 4.
South-southwest, yep.
They just threw smoke over. I got another guy moving near me.
Hey, Raj.
Oh, shit, my bad.
Yo, man, you gotta say something when you're coming into a fucking compound full of friendlies, man.
Squad 2, watch out. There's a squad directly coming to you.
They're all over this field to your west.
Yeah, Raj, we're just kind of holding out here, waiting for them to come through the doors. If you guys... I need another man on the western side here with me, watching this main
contact
entrance.
Contact markers are red. Contacts are red on the shield.
I just want an enemy on the road.
He's like kind of on the wall on the door. He's 345 now. Maybe like 50 yards out.
Holy shit. Hey, Snuggles, you got squad 4 on the other side of that wall as well. They're not coming in yet, though. Oh, shit. Stop reloading. Thank you.
No need to waste all your shit right now, guys.
Squad 1, you never set up an FOBA.
Squad 1 couldn't get out of the fucking, out of Packer's state in order to fucking make one. We got here and we started taking heat. Thanks, bud.
No problem.
We're smoking from the front.
We're moving to the next point right now.
Yeah, Raj, squad 1 will sit here.
A couple going north, heading to 15. The fields.
Thanks, sir.
Yeah, I'm gonna Snuggles. I'm gonna put a rally down in right with you. Put a rally down in here. Come here.
Coming in south side.
New rally down, guys. New rally down on me. Shit. You got eyes on something? Don't shoot.
Yeah, 30 by the wall.
345. There's one or two popping up at 345 on the wall. And one inside of the 300. Anybody got fucking 203? Where the fuck's my grenadier? We have a grenadier with us? Okay, cool.
Yeah, last time I seen him was over there shooting at that door.
Hey, Raj. They're crawling through the fields on their guts. Listen, guys, if you have a fucking frag, I want you to throw it north into the fucking field.
Thank you.
No problem.
These motherfuckers are danger close.
Sneaking up on some bad guys.
Right, I'm out of frags.
Out of state.
Okay, I've got eyes on. They're coming for the south entrance.
One down.
Sorry.
I'm running for the east
entrance. Oh shit, just got fucking smacked.
I'm sneaking into the compound.
Cross the fire. Medic, I'm gonna need you in a minute, bud. Once I heal myself. Bandaging now.
Roger.
Thanks, man.
Thank you.
No problem. No problem.
Yeah, I have a lot of movement east.
Guys, don't forget about this fucking western door, too. This main entrance to the west here, it's undefended.
Yeah, I got it.
I killed the marksman to the north.
Two or three from, what, northeast, I think?
There's a fob up here to the north somewhere.
Yeah, Raj.
Oh, it's on me right now. Yeah. Push.
Crossing your barrel, Camel. Crossing your barrel. Oh, shit. Whoa. Okay, that didn't work out so well for us, did it?
I'm trying to sneak some cover over here.
These guys up.
Holy shit.
Squad 1. Woo! Once we take this, move straight to the island. We'll hold off and defend. Squad 2, if you want to keep your guys here and defend.
You gonna be able to fucking hold this?
God damn.
Alright, squad one. As soon as we cap the next point, we should be able to push up to the island.
Please. We are digging up that fob.
Start moving out.
Most of squad one is down right now. We're still trying to get up.
They're up on the wall, they shot me.
Medic.
You guys are dead. Squad 4, please.
Medic.
Medic's down.
Raj. Alright, guys, if you're down, spawn in the next fob and start pushing west.
Started attacking market, too.
Shovel on the camera.
You guys are for sure gonna cap that, though, squad 3?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to find out.
Because we're all disengaging off Packers.
Yeah, you want us pushing west? Squad 1's pushing west of the island. I hope you guys are going to be able to cap that 3. Guys, this is on the assumption that 3 is going to fucking cap that and we're going to be good to go on the island. So, let's pray here. Bree, how you making out on that?
What was that?
How are you making out?
Are you gonna cap that?
We're taking time. We're at 70%. You guys can move out and we're fine. Don't worry.
Alright, just making sure.
Where was he?
He should be dead.
Yeah, dude, we're good.
He's on the inside wall.
Close. The wall we're on.
Yeah. He's around that little bin.
Yeah, I'm gonna frag out. I'm fragging out. Frag out.
I'm gonna take the north approach, squad one. I don't think the main though.
See if he runs. Lots of contacts. 330 from my position, guys. 4 or 5. Disregard. 4's got him. Keep pushing south. West. Southwest.
Contact north, squad one. That's us shooting.
Hey, Snuggles, that fucking frag hit him right on the fucking tits.
Yeah, that was nice.
Knock both nipples off. Alright, guys. Get in on this. Once we get in here, guys, pull security and make sure we get every direction covered. What, my trusty sidearm? Snuggles, on your six, on your six.
Roger. Oh, there's a guy right there.
Probably fucking waiting for us. Unless there's fucking nobody.
Your best. Two walls over.
Clear to your west. Your left there.
Clear.
Alright, boys, we're in. Set up security. Make sure every entrance has been covered.
We got a potential FOB door north. Apparently my guy has a mag contact.
One is Cap'n Island at the moment.
Lisa squad.
Can we put up some, walls or something?
No, we don't have a fob out. Here, Snuggles, get on me, bud.
You're king right now.
We can put another rally down. New rally down, guys. This is how you fucking steamroll the other team, guys. This is how you do it. Fucking communication, baby.
Are you guys camping?
Come on, man.
Squad lead 1 or 4.
Yeah, what's up?
Oh, yeah, we're capping, sorry.
There you go.
He said 1 or 4. Not you. Thanks, bro. He cared.
Surprise,
guys, we gotta make sure we check our corners here, because these are some pretty wide open fucking entrances. When I fucking shot, I'm gonna get fucking shot. I don't fucking see anything. I see nothing.
Yeah, be other.
They don't want
it. Hey guys, got contacts 1-5 far in the fields. Ass. Thank you so much for the follow, bro.
Alright, thank you.
Just letting them know that we're here.
We need a new FOB.
Well, they know we're fucking here.
Somewhere around that shovel marker.
Taking fire. Shit, just got hit. Just got fucking hit.
Oh, that's mine.
Time to get off the fucking roof. Contact. Southeast. 150. Oh, somebody already fucking got him. Good shit.
Scarlet 2's enemies north of the fob. If you guys start dying, tell them to spawn to the next point.
You fucking flanked?
Got it.
Guys, contact straight north. Straight north, making their way to us. Straight north, about 100 meters out. Other side of the wall, in the middle of the road. Squad 4, you got contacts coming in from your east on the road.
I got one contact. 30 on the right.
Typical
side.
Typical Eagle, thank you for the follow, bro. Welcome to the stream, man.
He's moving towards us.
Thank you.
Taking fire. Don't shoot, you got contact 345 from your position, 345. Don't shoot, you got contact 345. Pushing right up on us.
How close?
About 50 meters out, other side of them trees there. I just saw movement. Shit, I'm down on the roof.
All my guys who are dead are spawning over the next farm. Over by you guys.
Alright, heard that though.
I don't know how safe it is up here, man.
Yeah, you got
the buddy. Woo! Yo, those of you that are watching the stream, make sure you check out my YouTube channel, guys. Where I do most of my work.
He's in the window on west.
Guys, just keep eyes to the south as well.
Right, straight ahead of you. I'm more
keep eyes to the south as well. Because if they're coming, they're going to come from the south too. Thanks, man.
Oh, yeah.
We're still on the roof, right? Okay. Oh, no. SS, thanks for the sub, bro.
Good call up.
How excited are you guys for fucking version 7? 7 is going to be awesome.
Are we in range to be rolling up, I mean?
slotted southeast.
Wait, what's that?
Southeast entrance.
You put a 50 cal in this field or something.
Why would you put a 50 cal in the field? You can't put a 50 cal in the... Oh, shit. I'm here thinking that was... Ooh, freaking out here, guys. Pushing my way back to you guys now. I gotta put up a new rally once I get in there, guys. Guys, I want you to keep eyes to the south. The south, southwest. I think that's where we're gonna start coming from. They really don't have any other options unless they have a fob outside somewhere. Oh shit. Shit, shit, shit. What the fuck was that? That was like a 203. Fuck. Can't put a rally down, boys. We got contacts near us. Whoa, that's friendly fire. That's fucking friendly fire. Friendly fire, bro. I'm watching the door 345.
My bad, I was detonating.
They're surrounding this compound.
It's about to get fucking ugly. Yeah, we're about to get hammered here. Alright, I'm pushing out, Roger, northeast. They should be coming up these hills here. Oh, shit! Woo!
Got quite a few of them by the river.
Eat that.
And that's fucked up.
Gotcha,
faggot.
Thanks, man.
Bandages.
I need someone to
help me. I'm fucking scared. Don't be scared.
I killed a sniper. That's what you're scared
of. Fuck that window. I got you covered, bud. I got you covered. Don't shoot, you up or you down?
I'm up. I'm watching across right here.
We're taking fire from our northeast, so I guess to your east.
Scrollies, we need a 50 cal. Maybe go around there, facing our...
There's fucking guys out here to the fucking north. I can't fucking see them.
Just bandage yourself and I'll...
If we can get a fucking 50 up on that roof, that'd be the fucking shit. But I don't know, do the 50s look down at all, or are they all just side to side? You guys know? That was a fucking bullet whizzing past my head. Here we go, motherfucker, come on. Just side to side. Good to know, man.
I probably take a 50 cal, I don't spend any points.
I don't ever use them because they're so fucking expensive. Oh, shit. Guys, we're taking sniper fire from Baron 7.
Oh,
disregard.
Oh, never mind.
GG, guys. Game. Look at them points! Game. Look at those points, fellas. Nice
funny
job.
Funny grenade at the end there.
That's some serious points there, but fellas.
Yeah, good job, guys.
Yeah, we smoked them, man. We fucking destroyed them. Literally. We got them fucking...